In this video, I am going to explain you that LDR with BC547 transistor. First of all, take a BC547 transistor. This transistor, naming of the transistor. Please note that the name of the transistor should face about you, and the terminals are named like this: collector, base, emitter. Collector, base, and emitter. Remember, friends, collector, base, and emitter. Okay, this is all about transistor. The name of the transistor is BC547 transistor. The circuit as shown in this figure gives us the LDR with BC547 transistor. In this circuit, the components which we use: a single 9 volt supply to 15 volt supply can be used, and a LDR, LED, LED of 5 mm, two resistors each 1k ohm and 10k ohm. A transistor BC547, as I said before, these are the required components. Let me show the components: a breadboard for the connection, two jumper wires for the giving the source, this is LDR. Note that LDR does not have polarities. You can use this as negative or positive. Similarly, this one as negative or positive. LED. Coming to LED, the positive one is noted with the largest pole. This is called positive and this is negative. Similarly, for resistors, there is no polarities. You can use positive in any direction, positive or negative in any directions. These all required components with a 9 volts high volt battery. Now coming to the output, positive is given to the positive and negative terminal to the battery. We observe that the LED glows, and for deep observation, let us glow a flash, a flashlight on the LDR. We observe that the LDR does not glow. When we flash the light on LDR, the LED does not glow. When we remove the flash light, the LED glows. This is output or the observation of this activity. Slowly the LDR increases, the light intensity increases. Let me take out this and explain you. Suppose we think that this is LDR. LDR is nothing but light dependent resistor. I said you that the largest pole is the positive pole and negative pole. When if you draw a graph between the resistance, this is resistance, resistance and light intensity, intensity, you get a graph like this. This graph shows that when the resist light intensity is low, so resistance is high. Light intensity on this LDR is low, resistance is high, the flow of current, resistance is high, no? So the flow of current is less, so the LED does not glow. When the light intensity is high, light intensity is high, resistance is lower, and the LED glows. This is the working principle of LDR with using BC547 transistor. This BC547 is an NPN transistor. I think that you have completely understood the working of LDR with BC547 transistor. Thanking you.